Let the Spirit change your way of thinking and make you into a new person. You were created to be like God, and so you must please Him and be truly holy. Those words come from Ephesians chapter 4, verses 23 and 24. When you set your heart on following Jesus Christ, the Holy Spirit changes you so that you will be like God. That is the way God created Adam and Eve in the first place. They were made in His image, but sin and the fall of man corrupted the image and made it ugly and repulsive. Recently, I met a man who makes a wonderful living as a portrait artist. He is able, with canvas and paint, to preserve the likeness of someone with great accuracy and beauty. And really, that is what the Holy Spirit does with your life. You are the canvas, and the Spirit of God paints a portrait of God Himself on your heart. So when someone looks at your heart, they will see Jesus. Don't look in the mirror and see what you are now. The blood of Jesus will wash your heart clean and make it as white as snow. Then the Holy Spirit will change the way you look to everyone who sees you. Let God paint His portrait on your heart. Then everything you do, as you are being led and guided by the Holy Spirit, will give glory to the One who created us all. Thank you, Jesus, for choosing me to follow You and for letting me choose You. May I reflect Your glory every day and in every way. Amen.